I'ma leave it at that. Got nothing to do with rap. Check the facts exposed.